with Phil Nicoletti of the Club MX Yamaha team.
Yep.
West Coast boy.
Yeah.
What's the number you're running?
69.
Huh?
69.
Oh, just 69.
Yeah.
I thought you had a 3-digit. Or that was last year.
Dude. That was last year. We got 69 this year. We're
69.
Balling now.
Were you pumped when you got 69?
No, it's a number, but other people were a lot more stoked than I was. So to me, it's just a number. Yeah. I don't give a shit.
All right, so West Coast starts in 2 days. You ready?
I think so. You know, you put your time in, you think you're ready, but I don't know. Seems kind of stacked this year with all the guys and whatnot. I got some heavy hitters. So go out there. I've been doing it a long time. So go out there when the gate drops, go, you know, and see what happens. So last year was good and kind of had a good flow going and ended a little bit early. But I think this year will be better. Bike's better. Everything's a little bit better. And I don't know. No real expectations. I like to be 5 through 10 for the first couple, but ultimate goal is I would like one podium before I'm done racing the sport, so that would be fun.
Okay, so the weather is not cooperating right now for an amazing opener.
Yeah, no, it's quite shitty.
What are your thoughts about a soft race?
I don't know. After Atlanta last year, I mean, that place got flooded out, so their work crew guys, they do an amazing job, the way they cover and the way they prep. And I think practice will be gnarly, but Friday's supposed to be good. Saturday's supposed to be okay, I think. Track will be fine. I mean, it'll be a little rutted, but I don't think it'll be anything bad. But like I said, after Atlanta last year, with all the rain that they got and the way the track turned out, I'm not worried about any of that.
How's the body? Is it 100%?
Body's okay. I actually had a crash about 2 weeks ago, kind of jacked my wrist up a little bit, but I feel all right. You know, like I said, we don't know till Saturday, so kind of everything feels good. But after Saturday, the bottom could drop out of the sky. So we'll see. I'm feeling good. My teammate Enzo's riding really good, so I think it should be a positive year.
Yeah. Okay, so the big addition to the team this year is Jeremy Martin.
Yep.
How did that change the chemistry and how's it been
going? It didn't so much change the chemistry because I've known German my whole life, but it's always good.
Is that fucking car alarm serious? Jesus.
All time. Sorry. It didn't really change the chemistry. Like I said, I've known him for a long time. It just brings the two-time atmosphere to the team. Kind of raises the bar a little bit. So he's not the smartest, but he brings a whole lot of intensity. Yeah, he is one of the smallest, but he's got one of the biggest hearts, that's for sure. So he just raises the team. He knows what needs to be done and where the bikes need to go and to make them competitive and whatnot. Because, like I said, I've been around for a long time, but until you get somebody that's actually won to say that some things need to change on the team or got to be better, then the opinion kind of gets valued a little bit more. So it's helped out a lot.
Yeah. Okay, so you said 5 to 10 is what you're shooting for this week?
I would like to. Yeah, just kind of, if I can squeak in around 8th and get through good 15 plus 1, I'd be happy, and then kind of work my way up from there. So that's kind of how we were last year, kind of, you know, started 10th, 9th, 8th, 5th, and then got hurt. But as long as the momentum keeps building every week and start feeling better and better, it's the first round's always kind of a wash. So many pre-race jitters and don't really know what's going to happen. All 250 guys going ape shit out there in the first couple laps, so just got to stay clear.
Yeah, so
trouble.
What is it like being like a older, more experienced
not
guys
fun.
Racing
not,
with the psycho young
not,
kids?
Not fun. They like to hook it left and right through rhythms and off triple faces and finish lines, and it's just like the 450 guys, like you can see them coming in the first and second corner, they kind of like, they wait a little bit. They know that they're not going to center punch somebody. 250 guys, they don't care. They come in there like a wrecking ball. So I don't really like that. I kind of miss that about the 450 guys. They got a little more grace in the first couple corners. So I don't know. Maybe this year will be different, but I highly doubt it.
Nice, nice. Well, hey, Phil, thanks for the time, and yes. Good luck on Saturday.
Thanks, mate. Appreciate it.